A man is dead, two others wounded after a triple shooting in Chester. It happened along West 2nd Street. 911 calls were made for reports a man was shot in the face. He died at the hospital a short time later. Police say they learned of two others who were shot and were at the hospital. Both are expected to survive. There are no arrests at this time.